Welcome. What's your name?
I don't know my name. Wait. Matthew, where am I?
That's a boy's name, sweetie, but okay. Come sign in and I'll be right back.
Simon Williams, 2 days. Christopher Fergus, 1 day. Lily Evers, unconfirmed.
I'm Catherine. Down the stairs and to the left is your room. Don't leave it. You're in room number 495. The doctors will be with you shortly. They will help you. Finally, the last one of the week. What was her problem? She didn't write her full name. She only wrote Matthew. I guess, but what makes her different from the others? Oh well, it makes your job easier.
What's wrong
Where
with you?
Have you come from? Yeah. Where have you come from?
Stay away from me.
Let me out.
Stop!
Let me out!
I am Dr. Peters, and this is Grayson. Matthew, I'm going to ask you a few questions. What were your parents called? What was your address? Did you have any siblings?
I don't know, I don't remember anything.
Right. You don't remember anything?
Inspector. Okay. Turn around.
What's wrong?
There's dried blood here. Possibly the cause of a moderate memory loss.
What? I want to remember what happened to me.
What? Do you want to be like Lily? I mean, I can help you if you want, but look at her. It's your choice.
We're late.
Come on, Lily. It's time for your wash.
Matthews. We met earlier. You're Lily. Lily Evers, I think. Does that help? Look, you did this. This is you. We need to get out of here.